Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Good day, beloved of the Lord. Hebrews chapter 4, verse 16. Let us therefore come boldly to the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. This is a call from the Lord unto us. He wants us to come boldly, not timidly. He wants you to come today to His presence. What do you do at His presence? He wants you to tell Him what you want. He wants you to tell you your mind. And as you speak unto the Lord today, the Almighty God will answer you. The Lord will answer you by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. And His mercies will be multiplied unto you. In Jesus' name, God bless you. Receive grace today to call upon the Lord. Amen.
Grace, grace, God's grace.